A bicyclist died after a collision with a semi-truck in Great Falls on Friday morning. It happened just after 8 a.m. near the intersection of Central Avenue West and 3rd Street Northwest. Emergency personnel responded to the scene and found that the adult bicyclist had died at the scene. The name of the person has not yet been released, pending notification of family. There is no word at this point on whether any citations have been issued or charges filed. The Great Falls Police Department is continuing to investigate with assistance from the Montana Highway Patrol.